Hey, what's up guys, Tessa Gretz y'all. First time I'm filming this because my bloody family wants to shut up and leave me alone. Anyway. Devil? I'll be right back. Back. Again. Bloody family. Sorry. It's really picking me up at home. But, yeah, I'm going to, sing a song called Rolling in the Deep by Adele, and this song, my friend wanted me to sing an Adele song, so Renee, that's her name, Renee, if you're listening, this one is for you. And like I said in my other videos, I always keep my TV up loud because I really don't like singing in my house. Anyway, let's just... I'm gonna sing now. Okay, here we go. Is there any other way? No, I'm not.
There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch, it's bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you just up here. Go ahead and sell me out and I'll lay your ship bare. See how I leave with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I would do. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch and it's bringing me out the dark. The scars are your love, they remind me of us, they keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The scars are your love, they leave me breathless, can't help feeling we could have had it all. Rolling in the deep, you had my heart inside of your hands, and you played it to the beat. Baby, I have no story to be told, but I've heard one of you and I'm gonna make your head burn. Think of me in the depths of your despair, making a home down there as my show won't be shared. The scars of your love remind me of us, they keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The scars of your love, they leave me breathless, I can't help feeling we could've had it all. What you saw, we could have had it all. We could have had it all. Yeah, it all, it all, it all. We could have had it all. You played it to the beat.
thank you for watching. Oh, and I forgot. I got my tongue pierced. Yeah, it didn't really hurt, but, yeah, this is getting all off topic. I really like that song. I've liked it for a few weeks now. Like, I didn't really know who she was, but after a few weeks of listening to her, I really, really like her. And she's a smoke girl, too. And that's not the reason why I like her. The reason why I like her is because, she's an awesome singer. Really inspirational. And, yeah, she's really awesome. I just like her. But, and, recently I bought the LMFAO album, and they're pretty awesome too. They're fucking awesome. I cannot get enough of them. I bought it last Thursday, and I've been listening to it non-stop. And I already put it on my iPod. I just like them. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, whatever, comment. Yeah. If you want to subscribe, that would be awesome. If you want to comment, that would be awesome. Thank you for watching. Okay, bye.